You made me laggy. How dare you?
Well, I'm still lagging as well, so technically now we're both suffering.
Gamer moments. My ping's around 700. I know it's going down.
Lovely. Mine's just going up, by the way.
Lovely. Would you go?
Stop reading. I know you're not afraid.
You did it. I'm sorry, I'm gonna pretend I didn't read that. I'm just gonna. I'm waddle away. Would you go? Hold on, I'm gonna do it. Wait, where is the X in your name again?
In the beginning.
I know, but
your mother.
Yeah.
Now the action mercy are chaos flow.
Good for them. Oh no.
This guy's still in jail.
He's in horny jail.
Oh god.
What has happened? Shadi? Okay.
Steve is harassing me.
Oh no. Shadi?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I'm being laggy. I am being laggy. Oh, I'm good now. Must it? Okay. I did everything. God fucking damn it. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm not.
Why are you a leader?
I'm leader as well? Mother Monster, you're leader now. What the fuck? Is that one of the people? It is. Mother Mansur.
Why
okay.
Why are you struggling with my name?
Because I'm dumb.
Why is everyone in purple now? Oh.
What is happening? Yes?
Circle?
Circle?
What's going on? Did you see anything? The things are purple now.
No.
What?
What the fuck?
Press a circle.
I am pressing.
Nothing
happening. I am pressing circle. I am holding it. I am. There's nothing.
When I press it, one's name just becomes purple. Only not real purple. If the name appears again under above, and then a heart. What's happening?
What the fuck?
Getting full.
I can't write for shit.
Back
I am taking him. I am letting everyone know. Fuck you.
Press X or hold it. Nothing's happening.
She's ascending. She's going. She's going to heaven. Oh.
Oh my god, when I press.
I mean. Didn't they say you were little or something?
But they also made you leader, did they not? I'm looking at the... I'm looking at the thing and I'm not leader. The Konika chan or something. Whatever the fuck that is. Oh, just the... This Ash is still stuck here. She has no idea where to go. And they're all setting.
I'm gonna try to guide them. I want to help her. Wait, we can't go back?
Yes, you can. You just walk in.
Ah.
Just walk.
Okay. I didn't know that. Come here. Come here. She's trying to walk in. Or interact. Should I tell them? Hold on a second. I want to tell them.
What? Tell them what?
To press interact, or it's gonna take a while to write Mother Monster again. Are they still stuck?
My name doesn't hurt you that much. Presumably.
I mean, it's a pretty name, so. But it's a long one. Oh, he's asking if there's any girls in here. Why wouldn't we go around pretend we didn't see that? We are. I am a man. I have a dick. I beg your pardon. Step
right up. You have balls.
Ooh.
I'm gonna fly in.
Yeah, any fee. What?
Well, I'm gonna go in the rooftop or something.
Can you? Bro, you're oh fuck. Oh fuck, she's going.
Hey bitch. Oh god, I fell in the
face. Shut the fuck up.
What's he saying now?
He's saying, does that mean is there girls or something? Something like that. We're just gonna say no. Shadow, my pink is going up.
What happened?
What the fuck?
I did that. How do I undo it?
Oh, it's gone. It's gone. I'm it's gone for me. Yes. No, it's okay. It's okay.
No, accident into the bastion as well.
How did you remove it?
I looked at him and did it. I'm sorry.
No, no, hold on a sec.
How do I remove this? I don't know how to remove it.
Maybe interact? L3.
I'm doing it, I can't.
Press anything. Press anything different. Press anything different. Bro, you're hacking the Omnix on the hell? You're racist. Shadi? Press anything really, just spam the whole thing.
I'm pressing everything.
It was gone just for me. It was just gone. I don't know what happened. Maybe press something. Just not press the hold it. Too bad I can't ult. Oh. What is happening?
What is happening? I'm not doing that. Am I teleporting? What's happening?
What? What?
This guy's dead body. What is happening?
Yeah. Bro, is he okay?
No, he's not.
He's stuck in a purgatory.
I'm gonna check up on him.
Oh.
No, he's just... see if you have riches? Oh well. Oh no.
No! No! My wife!
I'm stuck!
Oh, here you are. Oh.
I'm so sorry for that part of you.
Oh my god, they are fucking. I am looking away. Wait.
He's awake. What are you writing?
I forgot the word for it.
Oh wait, look, your thing's gone.
Really?
Oh, they're gone. Yes, none of you are hacking me.
Oh yeah, it is.
Are they riding again?
They're saying the same thing, like, I think God bless you. Not God bless you, just enjoy your food or stuff. Wait, hold on. Oh.
What?
I just read the thing, Bastion's. Oh my god, he's frozen.
Punishment for his crimes.
It's what he deserves. I have no idea, I guess we're just vibing.
I was given powers and I have no idea who they're using. Wow, look at this. Screenshot boarding material. Maybe you should screenshot it with the
I mean,
names here.
I mean, I could, but at the same time, I could clip the whole thing at once. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So we can both see it and hear our gay-ass voices. Very nice.
I still feel bad about that Hammond? You know, the one that wrote I love you. And he's fed up to me and I'm just like looking at the key like, what is wrong with you? And then he went sorry.
And he went to a corner just crying.
I don't know how he didn't realize I didn't wrote your name. I was like my wife and then your name on it. I don't think he knew you were Richie Core until I went next to you and he realized.
You're like, oh, I was about to get cocked by a hand.
I hate hamsters more than anything, especially for all means.
Damn.
I like how you're just chilling and I'm just gaming right in front of your face.
I mean, you're gaming in front of my titties, so that's something. Drunk idea, let's go.
I'm not actually gaming, I'm just looking at titties.
Mm-hmm. You know what? Comic idea. I'm writing that down.
Could have said just has a DS instead of an actual PlayStation or computer. She just has old ass DS and she just plays games on it.
Oh?
You know, I'm not projecting or anything, it's just childhood memories, ha ha ha. It's also better than Switch, so don't at me.
I mean, I've never tried a DS before, so I never owned one. She's ascended. I'm sorry, I never tried a DS, we never had it.
Before?
No? Sorry, I'm sorry, my childhood was a bit fucked. The only thing I had was a PS2.
Well, that's something, I guess.
Mm-hmm. I mean, the only...
PS is something I would use to escape life as a child.
Same thing with PS2. Oh my god, there's a bunch of McCrees. Look at them.
There's three of them.
There's three of them.
Mitosis.
YouTuber. Oh no.
Okay, I'm flying away now.
Oh no, what? My wife. She is gone. Oh, she's going further. Is there a limit?
Oh fuck, I actually let go. Holy shit. Because if I let go, I can't use it again, so I'll just die.
Yeah, she's going. Oh, she's going places.
Wow, I didn't know Paris was behind mountains.
Mountains?
Cool. There's mountains here. I'm still going, by the way.
I know,
can
I
you
am.
See me?
I have.
How am I not blocked by a bear?
I don't know. That's. I thought of the same thing. I was like, oh, she's probably black or something. I'm just no.
I can see all the buildings here. Where the Eiffel Tower is and stuff. That's cool.
You know what? Let's go with that. I'm going there. I'm going to the, you know, the place where we had our gay ass thing there.
Yeah. Also, there's more buildings here. That's so cool. Oh, also, I just realized I can't get back unless I kill myself. But I'm gonna try coming back.
Alright.
I'm sorry,
I mean, don't get stuck.
I have to go off.
Don't get stuck.
I won't be stuck. I'm just making my way.
Making my way downtown. Walking down.
No. Don't get scared when I drop in front of your face.
Be not afraid and I just see a fucking gamer flying down on me.
The sing?
I mean, you can sing for me if you want.
I'm not even going to sing.
I have no idea.
Okay, do you think I'm right at the moment where I need to be? Probably not, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Oh shit.
Shit, are you stuck?
No, I'm making my body down. Making my way down. Where are you going?
I am coming next.
No,
but where
I
are you?
Going to land.
Oh!
I
did it!
I am making my way downtown!
Sorry, I am coming! I'm coming! I'm coming! I'm coming! Jesus!
Oh shit!
You are about
I'm
to fall.
I'm stuck in an invisible barrier.
Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Bitch!
Where am I going?
The French that will take you. The French took her, no.
Damn, I got out of the killberry but died instead.
Damn.
Wait, I'll be back. I'm gonna take my car. I'm gonna ask Tyga to drop me off.
There she is.
Look how nice of Tyga to bring me home. Now she can go fuck herself. Bye, Tyga.
Now she can put the plague in France.
Kill like 50 people. Yeah.
You just see it.
Still
I mean, I can leave the game and just, you know, switch it. If you want.
Which skin were you using again?
What's it called? The Chinese New Year one. The first one.
Which one? Zanzan or?
Yeah, the first one.
I thought you were gonna do the long hair one.
Yeah, but I realize I can't draw hair for shit.
No, if you want to, you can change.
Maybe.
But then you'll have to rewrite my name again.
It's okay, I can do it. Hold on, I will be back.
I'll just sit here and wait for you.
What?
I'll just sit here and wait for you. Wait, that's a dancing move, no?
You know what, I'm gonna use the other skin. If I had the energy to draw long ass hair, I'll see what I can do. But right now, I am going home. See ya. Hey, Shari.
Hey, Shari. I'm just blasting honey on homes.
Of course you are.
Well, that's what I'd be doing.
I am coming. I am on my way. And there is people in here for some reason. I just noticed that.
How many people?
Two.
Oh, the diva's name is Scott Technicus.
I am home.
Oh shit. You got
I didn't write the thing. Hold on.
I was wondering about that.
I forgot. Hold on a second. I'm gonna. Oh fuck. I need to drink some water. Hold on.
Maybe that's why she was calling you the other day. I mean, the other minute. Fuck. This is awkward. She's gone already.
I am alive and hydrated.
Good for you.
You should also drink some water.
I don't have to drink water until 1 hour.
Still.
I also have a drink with me, so that was fine. I was cracking a cold one with the boys.
What boys?
The mental illness in my brain.
Good for you, I guess.
Yes. Okay, finish typing and I can open up a GS song.
Oh, a GS song on God.
Man, this thing is just like real life. I have to wait like 500 hours before she gets here. So I'll just dance and eat already.
Just like real life. One day we're gonna have a date and this is what's gonna happen.
Yeah, I'll be blasting music while waiting for your ass.
I am coming.
I can't see it at the bottom.
God has guided me here. God is my Oprah. Hey, Shari.
Hey, Shari. We're dancing?
We're dancing.
And a lot of people are joining again.
Also, want to know one of the reasons why I picked this kid?
Why?
I had a little gay idea, and it's about the cloak he's wearing.
Oh.
Mhm. Sometimes you gotta be a little bit gayer than usual, and you know, give the cloak to your wife who's asleep.
That's cute.
That's cute, and it's valid for me to draw it, so I'm gonna do that.
Because, is the cloak separate? The one on the shoulder and the one on this...
I mean, it is.
Or is it connected? It's connected, isn't it?
I don't think so.
I mean, it looks like it, I think. Or wait, no.
Wait, hold on, let me
stand. I don't know what binds it together at the waist.
I mean, it's not, because...
No, it's separate, isn't it?
It is. Because look, if it's...
You'll give the one at the...
At the top, you know, the one that has the signal in the back, yeah.
Mhm. Because it looks like from the top cloak. Do the dancing mode or something else so I can show it to you while you.
Wait, hold on.
Look, this looks like it's going under and then it's going like it's wrapping around you.
Yeah,
but
that's.
Pretend it's separate or something.
Mhm.
Now what?
Now we can. I don't know.
Hi.
Oh,
we
fuck.
We created one scene. Oh fuck! What's happening?
I don't know. I just saw your legs going into each other. I just saw your legs go into each other. They just glitched. Oh fuck.
You don't have to do your legs. What are you frozen?
Oh, I'm lagging.
Your legs don't have to do any work.
Oh, my legs have to do any work? Explain this?
going stiff because you never used them. You're gonna lose your
He misses the floor. If
I like your earrings.
Thank you.
They're like silk, I guess.
Do they move when?
Transparent silk. They move. Hurt you. And you have a crown on your head.
Mhm. And you have cat. And you have a fox ear. Oh fuck
yeah,
your hair.
I got it from my mom's friends. She kills fucking foxes.
I mean, if you see this from my point of view, it's so fucking glitched. Like the hair is on your face.
Yeah, sometimes it happens.
Mhm. Oh, it's good now. There was like a chunk of hair.
God, why does she look so menacing? Like, the mech is fine, but then she just looks at you in the face.
I know. Oh, she looks depressed, honestly.
Would the depressed person do this?
Perhaps. A depressed person would absolutely do this.
Do what?
Nuke friends.
Nice eyeliner, by the way.
What?
Holy shit. Look at your face. Oh my. I've never seen it up so close with detail before. Normally you wouldn't be able to. This is gonna sound weird, but get inside each other. Hey. I can look at you in detail now. Stop! Now it looks weird.
Now come here. Kiss me.
You're too tall.
Oh fuck. Hold on.
Use the emote again. I want to see how tall he is. What the fuck? Why is he taller? Look at this.
I mean, here.
Do it again. I need to.
Hold on.
Oh,
he's
taller.
He is way taller. Short queen. Oh fuck. Now she is. Oh fuck me. I am the short queen. I have the crown. You don't have to say anything about this.
Here.
Oh fuck. Yeah, thank you for bone, but you have to do what's inside of me.
Oh, yeah, you're the one with the crown.
I love his dad so fucking much. Zenyatta, my beloved. Just look at him, look at him. I like how D.Va just laughs with her ear. With her mecha.
Well.
Yeah.
Like, imagine in a battlefield, you get bested by this girl. Not only does she laugh at her mecha, but it's technically not even sentient, also laughs. Also, I think I'm lagging.
I mean, you were lagging for a little bit. Your voice kind of cut off. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Charlie, our mecha is losing it. Tyze is losing it. Tyze, I know. Talk to me.
I just have 20,000 things.
Charlie, I saw that.
I'm back. I just have
20,000
things.
Thank God.
Did you even hear what I said about mecha?
No.
Or not? Oh, but I'm making. No.
Oh no. Shady? My wife is gone, no!
I'm back! Oh god.
Shady keeps dying.
No, it's going back up!
No! Wait a minute, I just noticed this. She got fucking nails.
You just see that!
Yeah! I didn't notice the nails before.
It's one of my favorite skin because of the nails as well. It's so giant nails, it's like one
Well, you know what? You know what to do with the. I mean, you know what to do with these. Uh-huh. Are you going to bunk me? Oh, fuck. You just, I just see you just not looking at you, not saying anything, just looking at me. Shari? Oh, fuck. Her hair is like. Shari?
If you can hear me, I'm lagging like crazy.
I am here, I can hear you.
You probably won't even hear me. I'll just have this switchy core mic a little
bit. I do hear you though.
Wait, you can hear me?
Yeah. I can hear you, but you're...
good or not?
I mean, it's kind of cut off, but I can catch things.
I have 3,000 things, and I might get kicked out.
No!
I need to sit down. But sit I have down. A feeling if I walk, I'll just fall off the map. Holy shit, did I fall off the map? Not.
Yeah, no, you didn't. No, you're dancing.
I need to sit down.
Girl, you're breaking it off right now. POV, you're gay. Oh, you're back now? Or you're still lagging? Callie? I mean...
Spirit.
Yeah?
I'm dying.
I'm insane.
I'm dying. I've been in 3,000 ping for like 5 minutes. It's just back to 200 now.
I mean, at least it's back and you're not kicked yet. So that's something.
Yeah, that's great.
Now mm-hmm. What? No, we just...
Also, yes, you just noticed the nails, did you not?
I really didn't.
Wow, nails was the first thing I noticed, and that's why I bought the skin.
Bought the skin?
Yes, you bought the skin. Why I wanted the skin, I mean.
Mm. I mean, one of the... I mean, you kind of flew. Oh, fuck.
I mean, you can kind of see it, I think, can you not?
The nails?
Yes.
Yes, I do. Oh, they're fucking purple and pink.
Yes, they're nice, look at this.
Bro, fucking stab me with these, oh god. She doesn't even need her gun, she just can... She can go struck... She can scratch some with these and just kill them.
Mm-hmm.
And her off.
Pretty sure. Yes, you can. Oh, you can look at it on her emote too. Look at this.
Oh, they're so fucking low. Oh, they're so fucking low. She just.
You have the skin.
I do.
Have you never seen it?
Baby, I barely play D.Va. I never seen it.
You played her 2 days ago in it. Force used to do with.
Yeah, but I didn't notice them.
You had that skin. Yes, you did.
I didn't. I really didn't.
Oh, this is the. Oh, Wait, stop moving. Well, you probably noticed there's a feet now.
That's the first thing I noticed actually. When the skin first came out, there's two things I noticed. Her fucking fox ears or cat ears and the fucking feet. I just look at it and be like, you're like, bitch, she's barefoot, what the fuck?
Her feet are purple and her legs are furry.
Mm-hmm. Which is kind of weird,
can't
honestly.
Even my own feet.
The thing I'm going with Calypso is I'm gonna make them void stuff, so.
Ooh. And the ears then? Well, does she have our regular ears as well, or where is it to be these ears? I'll technically she's shapeshift, so.
I mean, whatever you want, really. Do you want them to be deer ears, or?
Jesus, the crazy shit. Even when, and then I'm crouching my shoulder. What the hell is this?
Also, her gun is kind of nice.
Mm-hmm.
The little thing at the bottom, I like it. The ball. Oh. Oh. Do you mind? I have a moment. Dear Ma, the way that she look weird. Do they mean weird by us or?
I have no idea.
And it doesn't matter really.
We're gonna get kicked out.
We're gonna hate crime. We're gonna hate crime. We're just looking at each other.
What are we supposed to do with this?
There's two of them.
Should we go?
I mean, I feel like it's gonna be rude. They're gonna follow us.
And they're the host as well.
They're the host. Oh, wait, hold on. They're the host? Oh, the fuck they are.
They are one of the hosts, yes. They're gonna fucking kill us.
We're gonna get hate crimed. Oh fuck.
It's another one.
I think this is the main one.
No, the main one is McCree.
Ah.
You can see at the top left, owner is Koniko Jones.
Oh.
I think
I'm being kind of laggy right now. Oh fuck, my ping is going up. Oh fuck, my ping is going up. Calypso,
oh,
help.
Chaser's up.
Oh, they all left. Sorry. Oh, they all left.
Okay, go away.
Let us have a moment. Where the fuck?
Spirit.
Shoddy? Where'd you
Spirit,
go?
Spirit, I got teleported here.
Shoddy,
I got taken away from you.
No, my wife, I'm coming back. Weird, weird, weird. Yeah, what the fuck?
I'm with you. Yeah. I need help.
Shut up.
Me.
Bitch, come back.
Did your voice just crack, Dandika?
I think so.
No.
I'm behind you.
Okay, let's go back. Yes, I can see you.
Come on, love. I'm gonna.
Let's go.
I'm gonna.
I'm faster, bitch.
Oh, fuck.
Hey.
I mean, so, she's moonwalking. She's moonwalking.
Damn, we almost got hate crimed and I got kidnapped.
Damn. I mean, they keep spamming weird. Shit. So I think they're talking about us.
Leave your
I am lagging. I am lagging. Oh, they're coming.
Because Hanzo and Dimitris are going on their own date.
Damn.
This entire thing just filled up.
Is he gonna hate Krimus as well?
They fucking
look at me. We keep getting mocked at because we're gay.
We actually love each other unlike most people.
Bro, we've been together for like 6 years. I think at this point we're married.
We should be. We are married, aren't we not?
We are. Oh, there's a lot. Right now.
There's what?
I mean, there's a lot of people in here. But back to the wedding. How about a Minecraft wedding?
Minecraft wedding.
Maybe or.
Yeah, sure.
Maybe
make
Overlord.
Make a special skin for it.
you're gonna test.
So we can make a skin. We can make Minecraft skin for wedding dress. Or you can be in a suit.
No, we're both gonna wear dresses. I'm not wearing like a fucking suit.
No?
No.
Oh, it's very sexy in a dress. What's this small lesbian doing here?
The way they look at us.
She's so small.
I mean, she's kind of short compared to other characters, so. Besides, she's British.
This is like a sitcom. Yeah, what about her? What are we looking at?
The way we're. The way we're looking at you. Oh fuck. My wife, come back.
See you later, asshole.
Take me with you. Oh
idiot! Do not jump.
I mean
you're already frozen over the edge. But the small lesbian left us alone.
The little lesbian bullied me.
So about the wedding dress and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Where? What?
My question.
Wait, hold on. I am being like. Shut up. I'm being laggy. I can't hear shit. Oh, it's going down. Go on.
I forgot a yawn.
So about the. Mm-hmm. I can't hear you.
Yes, editors of Minecraft skins. So then make them for wedding dresses. Make it different. Do you think it was fair to have an open wedding dress or have it more public?
I mean, she could have really anything. I mean, what I mostly think about is a dress.
A giant. Frilly or? I would imagine Spirit in those giant frilly dresses. You know? Like it's a no strap, but the bottom part is just giant frilly.
I like
them. Spirit's cute. But Calypso is that I don't really like puffed up dresses. I just like those sleek thin ones. that reach all over the floor and drag on.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think? I could even maybe Google some images later and then show you what I could do. Because Kelly is all short, so you're going to have to wear long ass fucking heels to make her dress look good.
You know those heels, which is like.
At the time when they're older or something, so maybe she'll grow. Maybe that is.
Maybe.
And then she never grows up, and then Hikate becomes taller than her. Oh, Hikate was always gonna be taller than her, but you know. Just like me and my mom, I think.
Wait, your mom is taller than you?
Yes, my mom. Mom's taller than me. She's like 1.61, I think. And I'm like around 150, 155, I think. Doesn't look like she's taller, but you know.
Bro. My wife committed suicide.
What's going on outside?
Oh, I thought. I thought we were going over there. But we can go back.
If you want to.
No.
I have to leave soon anyways.
Oh no, is it already time?
Almost. It's like 3:18 right now. I guess maybe when I eat, I'll just Google some images for you.
Mm-hmm.
And I can send it to you. Maybe even draw it.
Bro, I will absolutely draw it. I'm gonna make the gayest drawing ever. Don't test me.
She's big, beefy, and she has a really good frilly dress. I just really love that concept. Do you recognize that one artist on Instagram that makes a knight and an orc waifu?
Knight and the orc.
He is a tiny knight man. He has to kill an orc.
Oh, yeah, I know that one.
Orc is a giant badass woman.
Yeah, I know that one.
There was the comic strip where they got married and she had a dress like that. Giant buff and it just like that.
I mean, you could send me some of them later on so I can use them for reference. Also, wait. Would Calypso wear white?
I can't hear you from the Swedish man.
Fuck the Swedish man.
I have heard nothing.
But, I have a question. Would Calypso wear a black wedding dress or a white one?
That's a good question. She's literally all white besides her white parts. My ultimate is charging. Good question. I have no idea. Maybe she'd wear black to match with her void legs and arms, but other than that, I have no idea.
Or,
I'll have to Google it.
I saw these, like, dark blue wedding dresses. I think.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe she could wear these? I'm not sure.
If you send me those.
I remember I've seen them somewhere.
Later.
What?
You can set them later then.
Mm-hmm.
Find it. Well, stand up. I think it's time for us to say our goodbye.
Oh no.
Yeah, sorry baby.
No, it's okay. It's okay. No, go and nuke yourself.
Final explosion for you.
No, go New York France for me. Oh no.
Come back.
Oh. Everyone just committed suicide.
Roger. Where's my life?
I am here. Hold on a second. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, my pink! My fig!
Girl, don't die last second.
No, it's going down, Oh. But, okay, I have some.
What?
I wanted to say that I really love you, and you mean a lot to me, and you're pretty gay, but, and I love you this much.
I am literally speechless.
As you should, you don't have to say anything. Hey,
so
I'm
a bad life here. Now I don't know what to say.
You don't have to say anything. I can love my wife whenever I want.
Fuck off!
Your voice keeps going up.
I love you too.
Edit.
Yeah.
Yeah. We can see each other tomorrow.
Yeah. I'll message you later in a bit.
Okay.
Oh my god. You just have to end the night like this now.
Yeah, I'm gonna make your heart bump. I'm gonna do this every night. Don't test me. Bullet? Bro, I need to show you how much I love you without being gay. Can I do that? Oh fuck.
We are gay.
I am lagging, hold on.
It's literally impossible.
Why is it impossible?
How, you can't, you're gay, you can't do it without being gay because you are gay.
I am. But what I meant by that is that I can do it without us feeling awkward, I guess.
Yeah, but that's a fun part.
Yeah, well, it is, but I want to love my wife.
I love you too. Now kiss me.
Mwah. Shut up.
Oh god, you kissed me so hard I flew up all the way there.
Bro, I kissed it so hard that you went through time and space.
Yeah, I flew up the chandelier. So, good night.
Good night.
Love you.
Love you too.
I'll text you later then.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'll be waiting.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.